Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd behind here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
No guards here, right?
Wow, who would have thought there'd be people riding the freight car?
So cramped.
Hey, got a sec?
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Just leave me alone, alright?